bottom, TNT on the bottom around it, and then the C4 on top.
How many sticks per?
He said it's your charge.
Yeah, turn down the shock. Come up with something creative. Do you think it's gonna make a fucking
cool? Oh, the song.
Have fun with it.
Start taping it everywhere. Temperature.
As long as it's all touchy, it'll all go.
So we can move these rocks around and create like a little platform, you know.
You want it? Okay, so like what do you say, like
one stick,
one stick per side, or fucking wrap the whole thing? This. Oh, all of that for this one?
Yeah.
Fuck it then.
Yeah, we're just gonna put the TNT.
Hey Garcia, can you pass me 2 sticks?
How many sticks of TNT do we have?
But we'll use all this fucking shitty ass.
How many boxes of TNT?
C40 or whatever.
8? Okay, so that's 2.
Can I grab 2 sticks, please? C4.
We got these 3 rods.
See if you can blast a smaller fishing tool.
What's that?
See if you can blast a smaller fishing tool. See whose pillar explodes the best.
You can stack them up.
Like, 2 left. You want to just. Here, you want to put the 3 on the outside so you can just blast it that way?
That's why we took that one.
There's a bunch of rebar to it.
No, the rebar is ridiculous. That's why, if it was just cement, it would already stack
in.
There's so much rebar going through this building.
Did you guys do this already?
We did. No, we just did 10 pounds on that one.
Fuck yeah, we didn't really do anything.
It's like rebar central right there.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, I don't think this will work.
What are we doing with this shit?
I don't know if you're going to fill up the holes.
Or no, it's up for you.
That's a good.
Are you using all of this on the insect gun frame?
Just this on the outside.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
You're just going to mold that and fucking fill up the little holes?
Okay.
Our goal is to knock these 3 pillars down so they can just get to the outside. They don't have to fill it.
Yeah.
What sucks is because the wall's gone.
Just do whatever you guys want.
Yeah, it's on you guys.
Yeah, we're done.
Creative.
Still got LSU 4.
That's going on the outside though, right?
No, it's gonna be in here.
This right here.
Oh, okay. No. I mean, I thought.
There you go. That's
okay.
What I asked him.
Fuck, man, that's a lot for one pillar. Huh. Fucking for C4? I doubt it.
The rebar, remember, it's got rebar.
But if you have
how big was the one that you guys put in that one first? It was like a 10?
10 pounds. Uh-huh. So if you want to blast it like this, on every side of the corner.
Okay.
That's why you said in the beginning, as long as it's all touching and all like sport.
So I'll just
put the C4 at bulk.
Okay. And you just make this one, you meet it. Like, and you just want to meet it because you already got the other one touching the one on the opposite side.
What do you mean? Like this? the keys right here like that.
Yeah, hold on. There you go. Try to see if we can stick them together. There you go. Hold it. Is there any more on the other side, bro?
Where?
In the box?
In the box? Yeah, there's not before.
You got extra. This year, what, too high right there?
Too high on
all
this side.
All the way around?
Yeah, all the way around.
There we go.
Smash it up against the... Try and push on this against it. Yeah. That's a good thing about it. You can mold it.
I'm gonna get something to push against this.
Get a big rock.
We'll just overlap it. That'll work. No, no. Down in the crater.
There you go.
There's a wire.
I don't know what we'll use it for.
Fuck yeah.
We're too high over there?
Nah, we're good on this side. You gotta kind of meet what's going around to your left. Meet that and then you'll be the same height. No, we're good up here.
That right there?
That's a very little thing.
Then once you got to the same height, I guess you put it there, you can get up on top of the inside and
then you still have a stick.
How many more?
Are you good over there? How does that look?
Yeah, we're good. How many more you got?
Just that.
Okay.
Yep.
Do they have two on that side? Or
yeah,
three?
It's too high.
Too high on that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How is it?
Just put it right there. Did you already peel it out?
Try and push those blocks together right there at the corner, Chrissy, and try and make it touch. I'll mold that around.
How many TNT are they gonna prime? How many of the TNTs are they gonna prime?
How many are they?
No, how many are they gonna prime?
Oh, I don't know.
how many blocks you can do, then we're going to climb. We're all climbing in one block. So whatever your top block is, climb it. That's why it's all a sound question. As long as it's one block touch another block, you guys are good. Yeah, we'll be fine. So that's your thought? So then literally you just climb it off the deck floor, climb into the top block, and it pushes it down. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Man, that looks pretty.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah. Hey, watch out.
It's good enough.
Yeah.
Leave him room so he can prime it.
He's just gonna prime one. Where's the holes at?
I'm just putting them in the holes.
Those are the holes?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah, I'll get that.
You're just breaking it apart, right?
Yeah, just break it apart and stuff.
Yeah, I do a drilling those.
It's not that deep.
Okay, yeah, I put my whole finger in there.
Hey, Sar, how much space do you want left in the hole?
Thank you.
saying it's better than just staying around. Yeah. I sent my little black one.
The what?
Little pelican case thing.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You sent it?
Huh?
You sent it?
Yeah.
How much did that actually cost?
$3.
Separate lines in each fucking pillar.
Okay, we run our deck plugs?
Plus what we have on our truck.
Okay.
LT said to get rid of all of our deck plugs if we can, and just add, get some from the armor.
Well, you want me to start running the lines, or you want me to start tying knots?
Start running lines.
Another hole there.
What are you doing?
We want to go out the corner.
I mean, it should look good.
You should say something to Lee.
Like, what's going on?
Man, he's so jealous right now. Was he jealous when he got to go? Out here?
Sarnady was off the track. He's like, see you, let me be up there.
What?
When you got off the truck at the motorcycle?
What about it?
He's like, let me be up there.
Where? Oh, he said that?
Yeah.
Hi. Does he have on your helmet?
Pretty good so far. Hey, can you grab this for me? Thank you.
I think they got it on there.
Oh, they got that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Going on the inside again.
Yeah. Or you want to take the whole thing, or?
Jaeger X-ray, Jaeger X-ray, Jaeger 16 coming over.
The back doesn't matter as much.
So that stuff always triggered to me.
I'll put this back in here and then go to the trip.
Sure.
Just throws you on the ground. Here, take this.
Thank you.
Yep.
Alright, last thing, if I get you guys to help me, we're just going to go around and put these up, any of the partial blocks that are on the ground, so we can consolidate that stuff and throw it in the shots. Because I know that I saw a couple of
them laying. Roger, down, he's transmitting from Dismount Radio, but he's headed back to the truck to contact the Jaeger X-ray over.
You need the crates? We're probably just gonna leave the crates on.
Hey, you guys
see from that side?
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Thank you.